Hey yo, what's up, juicers? Today we are going to do a challenge that I didn't come up with it, but I thought of the idea, which is a no pack a punch challenge on zombies by myself. So let's get right into the game. And turn it up a little bit, a tiny bit. But if you hear chirping, that's because my bird's right over there, and I just put the towels over her or him. And it's not happy about it. So it keeps running around the cage and slightly squawking, but it's not really loud. So hopefully it doesn't turn loud. And let's get right into the gameplay. That was perfectly timed. I didn't even mean to do that. So I can't use that at all. So that's gonna be hard. There's a player over here. It's over here, of course. I have to unlock that door and then get a new weapon, and I can't use that, so that's gonna suck. Open the door. Now let's go into trying to find some more zombies. There we go. And I'm out of ammo. Great. There we go. Got ammo back. I didn't expect that to happen, but it happened. I was wondering where the zombies were. I was like, where are they? But they're right there. And behind me now. Now I can get a new weapon. Hopefully it's a good gun, the ray gun or something. But I highly doubt it's gonna be a ray gun. This shitty weapon, are you kidding me? Well, it has to do for now, so. I think the starting pistol is better than this gun. The something. I can't say it because I don't know why. My brain's just not cooperating with me. X can. After I'm gonna say X, I just want to sing a song from X. Executioner. There we go. X can. Yeah, I can't say it again, so there we go. X can. Executioner. There we go. That's the name of the gun, and I'm not saying it again because I can't say it again. Yippee-ki-yay. Yes, saying I can do this. Come on. Repair the barrier. Stones. Wow. Okay. I think that. Kaboom. And this is going to be 30 minutes too, by the way. Come on, good gun. That's not that good of a gun, but I still take it because it's better than the executioner. So let's go. I don't know how to say this name. Chi-chong? Jutong, I don't know how to say it. I sound like an enemy Japanese person trying to say this name of the weapon. And now I can get a new weapon, hopefully get the ray gun, because if I don't, I'll get Pack-a-Punch. So... okay, that was a tease. It literally showed me the ray gun for a second there and then stopped it. Well, I tried. And I made a list of videos I wanted to make. So, I'm on this one right here, which is the no Pack-a-Punch, and then no parts, and then no sprint challenge. And then just one on my wall that says Life is Strange, which that's going to be tomorrow in the morning, so my birds won't be tripping in the middle of it, hopefully. And I got a Mountain Dew. Not that you guys care, but I'm just showing you. It's in there again, come on. Can't wait till I get a PS4. Hopefully by the end of this school year, hopefully I have one. I should have saved up with my summer job money, but I'm too stupid to realize I should have. I'm too stupid and bought a microphone and a bunch of other shit that I didn't need. Well, I needed the microphone, but nothing else. I forgot what I got with the money too, to be honest with you. I'm trying to think right now. I got Xbox Live Gold and the Stick of Truth game, which I still need to beat that mission so I can record again. And I got the microphone. And then I got the tripod and everything. And the earbuds. There you go. I remembered what I got. But hopefully when I get my next check, which is like I think the 30th, then I will save that for Christmas money and everything. But yeah, please keep me with 950. Nope, why would it? I have no other weapons or ammo. Can you give me a discount on this thing? No, damn. 1, 2. Shit, I'm screwed right now. Jump down, I dare you. I dare you. I dare. Fuck out of here. Fuck out of here. Nope. 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 Don't fucking down me, bitch. Don't hit me. Hell yeah. Oh god. And they give me another pistol. Oh, that's fucked up. And a slower. I give up. I'm trying to speak. It literally has the slowest reload animation ever. Literally. A horde of zombies would be running at me. I would reload with this thing and I'd die. I would just die. There's no way of me not dying with this thing. Where is that zombie at? What the hell? Oh, found it. One bullet took out 2 zombies. Wow. I'm about to die.
No, good.
Come on, are you done? Fuck yeah. I got the ray gun. Hell yeah. I was just saying, come on, ray gun. I didn't even think I was gonna get the ray gun. But I got the ray gun. And the shitty ass python. So I'm gonna go hit the box again to get a better gun than the python. Just in case the ray gun ammo runs out, I'll get another better gun. Ray gun Mark II. That'd be sweet. I don't want that. Oh my god. Kaboom. What the hell? Demon zombie. No. I was concentrating so hard right there. Oh god. Get the box, get this. Still better than the war machine. Good thing I got the self revive. No, come on. They can spawn from back there? What? That's bullshit. I call it bullshit. Oh god, I'm running. Shit, you had the ray gun too. Socks and the rig on too, and I died. If you guys were wondering what I was doing, I was crossing out the challenge that I just did. That's the video I'm doing right now. I just crossed it out so I don't do it again. But let's get right back into the game. For another 15 minutes. 15 minutes. I'm gonna buy the M14. The M14. Use the M911. Just enough for the door. I'm about to sneeze. I think that was a false alarm, but I don't know. And now my voice sounds all weird because I need to sneeze, and it went back in. Get self-revive, and let's go. Now I can use this weapon. That really sucks at that. Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck. I forgot I had self-revive, so I was scared to get down. totally forgot about me having self-revive. And now I can go hit the mystery box and get a weapon. I thought I needed to get quick revive. That's what it's called. Quick revive. This weapon's kind of good, but kind of bad, so... like, I'm gonna try to do my best with it. I mean, it's good if there's a horde of zombies running at you. But... it's better when it's pack-a-punch, but I can't do that because I'm doing the challenge video, so... yeah. And it is 8:11 at night. No. Oh fuck. This weapon ran out of ammo, so I'm just gonna hit the box real quick and get the ray gun. Nope, I was hoping I would get the ray gun too. I got the foul. The serpent sucks. Wait. Never mind. Damn it, bro. Come on. I was doing good, too. I should have got self-revive. That's what I should have done. That's why I died quick. I only got self-revive one time. Let's get right back into it. This time I'm not gonna get that gun over there. I'm just gonna save up, get the store, and get the mystery box. I want to get that, but that's like $6,000. Yeah, 6,000. And it's even hard to get 450 points right now. For one, my weapons out of ammo. But for two, I can't even get quick revive. Because quick revive is 500, and I only have 450. So this is going to suck. Come on, bro. This is just being bullshit right now. This is just bullshit. How to get done by a zombie when it hit me one time? This is gonna be the last, like Robin them playing, and then the video's gonna be over. Let's try this again for the 20th time. If you guys can't tell, I'm not good at zombies. Or multiplayer. I call just wasting that bullet. I quit. Come on, bro. They keep hitting me one time and I'm not. That's bullshit. That is complete bull. Shit. But anyways, till next time, stay juicy and please like, comment, subscribe, and turn on notifications. Till next time, stay juicy. Bye bye.